Okay, are we ready? Are we ready? What the fuck? Niggas, how are niggas sending me friend requests? How do you send me friend requests? I don't even have my shit public. I'm getting a lot of fucking friend requests. Who exposed my friend requests? Who exposed my PSN? Oh my god! Is there an easy way to delete all this? Friend request received. Oh my god. Is there any way that I can fucking delete all these? Not again. Friend request. Here we go. Options. Is there a way to delete all of them at the same time? Delete friend request. Here we go. Wait. Well, it's faster than Nintendo's method, but I mean, why can't I delete it? How do people find me? I'm very curious now. How the fuck did people find me? I didn't even put my thing out there. Did they find it just from searching Desmond and Mofa? Damn it. Even Sony doesn't have a way to mass delete? Sony! You're supposed to be competent. Unlike Nintendo in this field. Oh my god! How did they find me? Your name was on the top? No way, was it? No way, was it? No way. Desmond Amofa. You can search Desmond Amofa and find me on PSN? I thought you'd need my gamer tag or some shit. Now I'm gonna get... Okay, how do I disable this shit? Now I gotta disable friend fucking request. Oh my god. Hold the PS button? Is that how you do it? Oh, fuck me, man. I just doxed myself again. 131 friend requests. Hold the fucking... How do I online friends? Is this how you... Customize. Is that how you do it? Fucking dox myself again. I give up. Fuck it. At this point, it's whatever. I should be used to this by now. Everything that I do is going to get doxxed one way or another. So, I mean, why even be surprised anymore, right? Let's start the game. Hopefully, my volume levels are going to be good. It's just going to be annoying constantly hearing that fucking sound effect. As a matter of fact, I can't let this go on like that. I have to fucking disable receiving friend requests. So, does anyone in the sponsor group know how I can disable friend requests? Options? Settings? I sent you a throw out the whole PS4. Yeah, that would be a pretty damn effective way to no longer receive them. Go offline. Well, for now, you can turn off notifications if it becomes a bother. Okay. So how do I turn off notifications? Oh, notification. It says it right there. Hold on. Okay. Notifications for friend request. I'm going to turn that shit off. Damn, niggas are blowing my shit up with messages and all that. I'm still getting them. Niggas are messaging me, bro. These niggas are messaging me. Here we go. Let's go again. Where's it at? You have to press the power button. Oh, notifications. Notifications for messages. Display pop-up notifications. Fuck all of you niggas. All right, fine. We're done. Now, but I still got to restart it. Restart that bitch. God fucking damn it. Alright, well, we had a little technical hiccup there, but we're still gonna go in today, alright? You know, it's like, it's customary. You know what the thing is I'm scared of most? Is that I'm gonna get a new friend code on my Nintendo Switch, and then I'm gonna dox myself on the new one all over again. I've been trying to delete them, and I've probably deleted like 200 friend requests off that thing. And it still says 99+. How many of you fucking people added me on the Switch? We had another donation coming in from...